And for that reason, we cannot get to Allah directly. We need to go through the messenger. So we start worshipping the Nabi. And people start saying, Ya Nabi. And people start calling out to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. What is the difference between us and the Christians if we do that?
They got to Abu Bakr as-Siddiq radiallahu anhu, and being so excited, welcoming them, declaring their shahada, declaring the words of, you know, Ya Muhammad, Ya Rasulullah, and so on. These were the people of Quba, having come out, the Muhajirin from amongst them, the Ansar from amongst them, those who were helpers from Medina Munawwara.